2003, in Campbell County, Tennessee, a foul-smelling ape-like creature is preying on pets and terrorizing local residents. So what is this bizarre and elusive beast? Where did it come from?
It's Daddy's glasses.
It's Daddy's glasses, Rog.
Fox, it's Daddy's glasses.
He thinks he knows what is responsible.
It's Daddy's glasses, buddy.
In fact, he's been tracking this bizarre
beast
for over 40 years.
Daddy's glasses.
In 1962, a young Lauren was exploring the backwoods of Illinois with some friends. We came upon this very distinctive imprint.
Daddy's glasses.
The footprint clearly showed.